senior. So when we get MCs for these events, we look far and wide. We have a rigorous application process. We put students through all kinds of motions. This year, for this event, no student made the cut. So we had to dig even deeper and find someone who would really, really step up, really take this to a whole new level. So I am proud to introduce your MC for today, Ms. Matuchniak.
Thank you. duet. We have Jalen Coleman and Taylor Wallace kicking it off.
Partner sets up. I want to ask, how are we all enjoying the show so far? Beautiful, beautiful. All right, so I have something to tell all of you. During elementary and middle school, I was bullied quite a bit by most of the popular kids, always using only their words though. Have influence on me and my friends to hurt us, which just felt really bad and made me feel really weak. But I don't want you to feel sorry for me, because while I was in middle school in second to fifth grade, I was bullying another smaller and weaker kid than me, and I just don't deserve that sympathy. It took me 3 to 4 years to realize how weak I was being by being violent to this kid, and I just did it because I could get away with it and because I felt stronger than him. But I was really weaker than all my bullies. And that does bring me to my point. This song is for all the outcasts, the unpopular kids. The ones who feel like they didn't fit in. The ones who got bullied. This is horrible, kid. Watch your step around these words. They're gonna get you in the end, I swear. It's not a disease, it's just a game of pretend. Why isn't me there after? Couldn't they pick another one? Someday I'll spit their laughter and bite their tongue. Horrible kid, would you look what you did? It was your ignorance that forced a peace when you're wet. Horrible kids, look what you did. What makes this target grow? Is everyone is feeling so? Hold the gun to his head and you'll know. You push him down as low as he can. Go! Get away from me. Leave me be, I beg you. Please, I'm on your abandoned knee. Maybe then I'll keep my sanity. And I can't stand this pain that caused me. This puzzle will solve itself. Maybe I just can't seem to put this together yet. Horrible kid, would you look what you did? It was your ignorance that formed a beast with your will. Horrible kids, look what you did. Horrible kids, look what you did. Picture this, he's just a kid, not knowing where to begin. He wore the wrong clothes, all on the wrong trend, persecuted for the things he did. Picture this, he was all alone, without a friend to call his own. So he's down in his bed, with thought in his head, wishes that they all were dead. But then he saw the light, gained the will to fight, saw that victory was in sight. But soon they all will see. Horrible kid, would you look what you did? It was your ignorance that formed the peace with your wind. Horrible kid, would you look what you did? It was your ignorance that formed the peace with your wind. Horrible kid, look what we did.
Horrible kids, look what we did.
Dear Evan Hansen, Tom Bendelow singing Forever. Give it up!
So, here's a question for you. How many of you have ever told a lie because you didn't think it would really end that bad, but in the end it ended up being a big deal? Yes, you have. That's a common thing. So this song is sort of about that for the main character. End of May or early June, this picture perfect afternoon we share. Triumph the winding country road, grab a scoop at La Mode, and then we're there. An open field that's framed with trees, we pick a spot and shoot the breeze like buddies do. Quoting songs by our favorite bands, telling jokes no one understands except us two. And we talk and take in the view. On a perfect day. And there
Thank you.
mountain below. Keep careful watch of my brother's soul. And should the sky be filled with fire and smoke, keep watching over the stirring sun. The flames climb high into the night, calling out, Father, oh, stand by as we will watch the flames burn on and on.
With that shadow on the ground, I hear my people screaming out.
more time for the band. Thanks to all the performers that sang and played and did everything today. Thanks to the support. We didn't have Jack Waller and Nick and Naomi and Tom did a great job. Thank you so much. Performing our staff is Mr. Rancon, Mick McClintock, and Hua Harley. Thank you guys. And most importantly, what a great MC, huh? Outstanding audience, even though you have no rhythm at all, you really gave your all. You are dismissed. Have a great afternoon.